गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, ओपन योर मैथ्स बुक एट पेज नंबर 155। चिल्ड्रन, यू मस्ट हैव सीन कैलेंडर एट योर होम्स एंड यू कैन सी द नंबर ऑफ मंथ्स अ कैलेंडर हैज, दैट इज 12। इट मीन्स एंड अ कैलेंडर डिस्प्ले 12 months of a year. First month is January, second February, third March, fourth April, fifth May, sixth June, seventh July, eighth August, ninth September, tenth October, 11th November and 12th December. But all 12 months do not have the same number of days. And you know that February is the only month which has the least number of days. Other months have 31 or 30 days, right? And how will you remember that how many days a month has? You can see here, you can make a fist of your hand and you count the name of months. Like first, start from knuckle, right? January. If the name of months come on knuckle, it means that month has 31. And if the name of months comes between the two knuckles, then that month has 30 days, except February, because February has 28 days. Only in leap year it has 29 days. Now start counting from 1st January. It means January has 31. Then February has 28 or 29. Then March has 31 days. Then April, it comes between the knuckles, then it has 30 days. May, it has come on knuckle, it has 31 day. Then June, again it is between two knuckles, so June has 30 days. Then July, 31, because it has come on knuckle. Then August, again on knuckle, so July and August are the only months that have 31 days consecutively. Means July and August are the two months that come consecutively, have 31 days. Then September, it comes between the two knuckles, that it has 30 days. Then October, it has 31 days. Then November, again it has come between knuckles, so it has 30 days. Last month is December, it has 31 days. So this is the way you can remember the name of the months and how many days they have, right? Now turn over your page to 56. Here you can see 1 year is equal to 12 months or 52 weeks, or 1 year has 365 or 360 days in 66 days. A year has 366 days when it is a leap year, but other years have only 365 days. A month has 4 or 5 weeks, that means 30 or 31 days. Only February has 28 days, but in the leap year it has 29 days. 1 week has how many days? 7. And 1 day has 24 hours, that is 12 hours of a day and 12 hours of a night. 12 plus 12, 24. Okay, then seasons. According to the Indian calendar, there are 6 seasons: spring, summer, monsoon, autumn, pre-winter and winter. You know that winter months are December, January, February. Then after winter, what comes? Spring. February, March, April. From February to April, here is spring season. Then April to June, it is summer season. Then June to August, it is monsoon season. Then August to October, it is autumn. And after autumn comes pre-winter. It is pre-winter from October to December. Then after pre-winter, winter comes. It is from December to February. So this is the cycle of the seasons. Right? Now, come to page number 157. Here we are going to answer the questions. Number first question is, how many months are there in a year? How many months are there in a year? There are 12 months, right? 12. Then how many months in a year have 30 days? It is, answer is 4 months. 4 months have 30 days. Right? And how many months in a year have 31 days? It is, answer is 7 months. Which month has the least number of days? It is February. Right? February. 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 How many days does February have? 28 or 29 days. After how many years does a leap year repeat itself? 4 years. Right? Then write the names of all the days of a week in order. Start with Monday. Okay? First day is Monday, M-O-N-D-A-Y, Monday. Second day is Tuesday, T-U-E-S-D-A-Y. Third day is Wednesday, W-E-D-N-E-S-D-A-Y. Then come Thursday, T-H-R-U-S-D-A-Y. Then Friday, F-R-I-D-A-Y. Saturday, S-A-T-U-R-D-A-Y. Then Sunday, S-U-N-D-A-Y. Fill in the blanks. We wear cotton clothes in which season? Summer season. When it is hot, we wear cotton clothes to keep cool. We wear dash clothes in winter. We wear woolen clothes. Spelling W-O-L-L-E-N. Woolen clothes in winter season to keep ourselves warm. The year begins with the dash season. It is winter. The year begins with the winter season. After summer season comes the monsoon season. Right? Monsoon. M-O-N-S-O-O-N. Monsoon season. I wear raincoat in monsoon. My birthday is in the dash season. Children, you can write any season in which your birthday falls. I'll write my birthday is in the winter season. If your birthday is in winter season, you can write winter season, and if it is in summer, you can write summer, whichever season your birth in, which you can write any season in which your birthday falls. Now dash season comes after autumn. After autumn, pre-winter comes. Pre-winter, pre-winter, pre-winter season comes after autumn season. It snows in some places during the dash season. It is winter season. During winter season, it snows in the hills. Winter season. Okay, children, do these exercises in your book and learn them.